Direct from Los Angeles, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the 2008 LA Auto Show.
Something we value. Through human energy, we've achieved award-winning quality, exceptional standard safety technology, affordable luxury. Today, we're expanding our focus to achieving sustainable personal transportation for everyone. We're collecting our best ideas into a more powerful force. Small ideas that add up to something larger. And bigger ideas for a new generation of ultra-efficient transportation. We're bringing all of these ideas together from around the world of Hyundai to create a wave of change. A change for the better. Introducing Hyundai Blue Drive. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Vice President Corporate Communications, Hyundai Motor America, Chris Hosford.
Good afternoon and welcome. Thank you for being here. At press conferences or auto shows like this, the focus is usually on beautiful sheet metal, and we've had our share at previous LA auto shows. Today, however, we want to go a little deeper to introduce the next challenge we've set for ourselves. Hyundai has a tradition of setting challenges. Those drive us forward. You've all witnessed this. Hyundai made a promise that we would achieve world-class quality, award-winning quality. We kept that promise. Later, we promised our customers breakthrough safety technology as standard equipment, and we delivered. More recently, we promised world-class luxury, and we kept that promise with Hyundai Genesis. So as the past several years have shown, there's a tradition at Hyundai of promises made and promises kept. Today, we're announcing a new objective, a new promise of environmentally responsible transportation for our Hyundai growing family. One indication of our seriousness came earlier this year in our response to the new corporate average fuel economy, or CAFE standards, set by NHTSA for the year 2020. For the record, today Hyundai is ranked number 3 in corporate average fuel economy. We think we can do better than that. So we took a position unique in the automobile industry. We suggested meeting those standards earlier with an accelerated ramp up in the intervening years. Our goal is to beat that NHTSA timetable by 5 years. In 2015, we intend to be number one. We'll do that by achieving an average of 35 miles per gallon across our model line, 5 years ahead of federal requirements. Our confidence is powered by a global strategy we call Hyundai Blue Drive. Today is the first time we've publicly used that phrase here in the United States. Hyundai Blue Drive isn't just a single solution. It consists of a number of great innovations arriving over the next 5 years. Hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles, like this one, are a longer range solution. This summer, we demonstrated their real-world practicality by driving a pair of Tucson hydrogen FCEVs on a round-the-country tour that began in Portland, Maine, and ended here in Los Angeles. Our proprietary fuel stack technology achieved 185 miles per fill-up and a top speed of 95 miles an hour. The most impressive statistics, however, were our totals of 4,300 miles and zero emissions. You may have heard Carlos Ghosn this morning speak about car companies' responsibilities for zero-emission vehicles. We happen to agree. So for us, the ultimate test comes in 2012. That's when the next generation Hyundai fuel cell vehicle arrives on the Korean market, not as a test bed, but as our first mass production fuel cell vehicle. Now let me shift the timeline closer to today. In 2009, we'll begin our drive toward fuel efficiency leadership with the introduction of two high efficiency models. They are the Hyundai Accent Blue and the Hyundai Elantra Blue. Today, fuel efficiency often comes at a significant cost premium. Choosing a Prius over a Corolla, for example, can add about $7,000 to a customer's purchase price. So with these models, we didn't just pursue high MPG and low emissions. We also focused on achieving the best MPG per dollar. In the Accent Blue and Elantra Blue, our engineers are making aerodynamic changes, smoothing airflow underneath the car, around the bumpers, even around the wheel wells. They are also revising transmission and engine calibrations and using low rolling resistance tires. Our blue editions will not only be our most fuel efficient models, they'll also be our most affordable choices in the Accent and Elantra model ranges. So customers will spend less at the dealership and less at the pump. Our environmental strategy also includes some non-vehicle solutions. For example, today we're unveiling the Genesis Forest Project, which will fund reforestation and conservation of 3,000 acres of Brazilian rainforests. That's enough to offset the CO2 generated in the first year of use by all 2009 Hyundai Genesis sedans sold here in the US. You can learn more about it at hyundai.carbonfund.org. What comes next? To discuss the next wave of Blue Drive innovations, please welcome my friend, the Vice President of Product Development and Strategic Planning at Hyundai, John Krafcek.
Hey, good afternoon, everybody. So you've just been introduced to the Blue Drive strategy. And as Chris stated, it's not focused on a single answer to sustainability. What it's really focused on is the consumer. Consumers don't just want a solution. They want the freedom to choose the right solution for their needs. So rather than pursue one answer, we're driving full speed ahead on multiple fronts. Now, a hydrogen fuel cell vehicle will make sense for many future customers, but the internal combustion engine will continue to play a leading role. And the question is, how do we optimize this familiar powertrain for the 21st century? Well, we have an idea we'd like to share for the first time here in North America. We call it the Hyundai HED5 iMode.
Introducing the Hyundai HED5 iMode Concept.
if you were fortunate enough to attend the Geneva Auto Show in March, you may have seen the world debut of the HED5 iMode, which there featured a diesel engine. Well, this concept comes to the U.S. with another all-new powertrain that we're pretty excited about. It's a new version of our 2-liter, 4-cylinder engine that we call the Theta Turbo GDI. Now, the GDI stands for Gasoline Direct Injection. As you may know, direct injection gives you a lot of things you want for optimal combustion, including a cooler, more evenly mixed charge. Now, when you combine GDI with turbocharging, the result is exceptional power output, as much as 286 horsepower, or about what you'd expect from a strong V6, as well as EPA highway fuel economy of over 30 mpg. Now, that's not bad for a 6-passenger crossover. But best of all, the Theta Turbo GDI is for real and will come to the U.S. market in the near future. Now, here's more good news. Not only is this power plant going into production, we've also just given the green light to produce a new crossover based on the HED5 iMode concept for the North American market. And we'll share this groundbreaking news, a little bit more about it, next year. So you've seen a few different components of our Blue Drive strategy: fuel-efficient Accent and Elantra Blue models, advanced new powertrains, and a vehicle concept that combines passionate design, room for six, and high fuel efficiency. But there's something else right around the corner that's also pretty exciting. Now, when it comes to hybrid technology, Hyundai may not be the first name that comes to mind here in the US market. But we've actually been producing hybrids since 2004. In Korea, we have thousands on the road. But what about a hybrid for the US market? Well, we can't be first, but our aim is to be best. Some of our competitors have had good success with the first generation of hybrids, which feature nickel metal hydride batteries. And we know that other automakers are adapting the cylindrical lithium ion batteries that power today's laptops for use in their hybrid vehicles. Now, our intention is to leapfrog both of these technologies with a new generation lithium polymer battery that will render them obsolete. Now, in 2009, we'll unveil the next generation Sonata, the first car to feature this powertrain. Today, however, we'd like to share with you the innovations that you'll discover inside that all-new vehicle. Ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to introduce Hyundai Hybrid Blue Drive.
Many energy sources. But capturing more of this energy for our transportation needs will require some fresh thinking. What if we develop a new kind of automotive battery? One that's lighter, yet more powerful. One that's more compact, yet longer lasting. What if we combine that power source with a simpler, smarter hybrid system? One that performs better while costing less. Today, what if has become what is. Introducing the next generation in hybrid electric vehicles, Hyundai Hybrid Blue Drive.
Watch out.
So Hyundai Hybrid Blue Drive, our first U.S. market hybrid, represents our homegrown solution to affordable hybrid technology. And at the heart of Hybrid Blue Drive is our advanced lithium polymer battery technology. Now, lithium polymer offers several advantages over the nickel metal hydride batteries found in all of today's hybrids. They offer more than twice the energy density of nickel metal hydride and 175% greater volumetric energy density, which means we can devote less package space and less weight to the battery pack. They're more resistant to changes in temperature, which improves cycle life. And perhaps most importantly, lithium polymer technology offers significant advantages in thermal robustness and safety compared to typical lithium ion batteries. So how do we do this? Well, it helps to know a little bit about the way batteries are constructed. Today's lithium ion batteries, which are found in laptops and in a certain Silicon Valley electric sports car, are built to an industry standard just a little bit larger than a AA battery. Now, each of these small metal cylinders is filled with a liquid electrolyte, and that facilitates the movement of lithium ions across anode and cathode, creating the battery current. But here's the challenge. To contain that liquid electrolyte, each cell is wrapped in a very robust metal casing. Now, if you multiply the weight of that casing by thousands and thousands of these little cells wired together, you end up with a lot of excess weight, not to mention the added cost of those materials. And what's more, cylinders really aren't so great for packaging efficiency. So we had a better idea. Rather than a liquid electrolyte, our new lithium polymer batteries use polymer gel as the electrolyte. This material is safely contained in a light aluminum-walled encasement. And since we can make these encasements to the scale that we want, we can eliminate wasted space and a whole lot of packaging weight. So inside each lithium polymer pouch, cathode, separator, and anode are all laminated together, which enables much simpler and more reliable manufacturing. This gives us 20% better packaging efficiency than lithium ion and greater scalability. It's much easier for us to change our cell footprint to fit the nooks and crannies of available vehicle space. Now, we spent a lot of time testing our lithium polymer battery system with our battery supplier, LG Chem. And we've tested that battery system to assure it can withstand substantial crushing forces, such as might occur in a collision. And we've exposed it to extreme overcharging without any negative events. So we can confidently say it has greater thermal and mechanical stability than existing systems, and that translates to better safety and longer useful life. Now, since heat is the enemy of battery life, we've also looked at heat generation under various conditions. This is important. This thermal imaging test shows how much cooler our lithium polymer battery is versus today's nickel metal hydride or conventional cylindrical lithium ion batteries. These are key advantages that consumers will notice across the 10-year, 150,000-mile duty cycle our system is designed to meet. So this battery technology is really quite a remarkable breakthrough. We're really proud of it at Hyundai. But it's just one part of the innovation that's in hybrid Blue Drive. Now, to discuss the overall solution, it's my pleasure to introduce the gentleman who led this groundbreaking effort at Hyundai. Please welcome the director of our hybrid system engineering team, Mr. Kisang Lee.
Thank you, John. Okay, now with hybrid Blue Drive, we have built on a decade of work to create what we think is the best hybrid solution in the world. What makes it best? First, it is a surprisingly simple system, using many components developed for our traditional drivetrain. This makes it less expensive for us and for the consumer. Second, it delivers excellent performance, not just better fuel economy, but a more responsive and fun driving character in all weather conditions. Our hybrid Blue Drive system includes an electric mode and a parallel drive mode. This means the fuels are turned by power coming directly from gasoline engine or electric motor or both together as conditions demand. The control strategy assured maximum efficiency is achieved during gentle acceleration, and the greater power is immediately available during full acceleration. During deceleration, braking degeneration comes into play, and at stops, the engine is turned off until needed. There are 9 major components to a hybrid Blue Drive system. Something you would expect to find in a state-of-the-art modern hybrid, such as an efficient 30 kilowatt electric motor delivering 151 foot-pounds of torque, a regenerative braking system, electric air conditioning, and an integrated starter generator, which enables the engine to turn off at stops and restart automatically on the acceleration. Our breakthrough lithium polymer battery package helps make the most of these components. The Serra 2.4 engine and 6-liter automatic transmission have been optimized for this hybrid Blue Drive application. We have also worked hard to reduce weight achieving lighter weight than any mid-size hybrid on the market today. We reduced tire rolling resistance, and we improved the drag coefficient to a world-class 0.29. With all these advantages, hybrid Blue Drive will be among the most affordable hybrid technology on the road. So we are very excited to bring these important new technologies to U.S. consumers. Now, John has a few words to wrap up.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ki-san.
So, man, these are truly extraordinary times for all of us at Hyundai. And Hyundai Blue Drive technology is right around the corner. It's arriving in the next generation Sonata. Now, we can't forecast the plans of our competitors, but we can say this. We expect to be the first automaker to offer an affordable hybrid using lithium polymer battery technology. Now, many of you who've been following Hyundai know we're a bold company. We set ambitious targets. We believe our Blue Drive initiative is our boldest, most ambitious undertaking yet. Now, to a person, we're committed to become the leader in fuel efficiency among global automakers. We've aligned our R&D resources in Namyang and Mabuk, Korea, in Frankfurt, Germany, here in California, and in Michigan to develop all of the Blue Drive technologies we need to achieve this goal. Now, today, you've seen our plans to deliver on this promise. They begin with our ultra-efficient models, which we call Accent Blue and Elantra Blue. They're followed by our first gasoline direct injection engines and inspired designs like the HED5 i-mode, which save weight and improve efficiency. Next comes Hybrid Blue Drive, followed by our first production fuel cell vehicle, and even more innovations like a plug-in hybrid electric vehicle that we'll talk about a little bit later. So we hope you'll stay tuned and watch our progress. Now, we've introduced quite a few innovations in a very short time, so I encourage you to pick up more of the details in our Blue Drive press kits on the flash drive. Or better yet, stay a while and visit with us. Thank you all for coming. We'd love to take any questions that you may have. Mr. Lee, Chris, and I will be here. Take care, everybody.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more press pass coverage of the LA Auto Show and all other major auto shows, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.